takes a stand for God and sweetest fatherland. But here's the place where we revere the heroes of our city dear. The man who takes a stand for God and sweetest fatherland, but here's the place where we revere the heroes of our city dear.
Assassins, when our work is done. Cornelius Slate, the swift left hook of the Vox Populi. We'll be trading Comstock's lie for a new one. So be it. The Fitzroy woman and I are comrades of necessity. I doubt all the men who retin Caesar's toga would still be seen breaking bread together in peacetime. With Comstock gone, my men's past deeds will be sacred. They will claim the spoils to them. I need not live to see it.
Our prophet, Father Comstock. Commander of the 7th Cavalry.
That man did not lead the 7th. Hell, I don't even remember the guy.
Corporal DeWitt proved his worth on the field that day.
Well, I'll be.
Slate? Is that you?
You've always been different, haven't you, Booker? You crave no glory.
Look, I see you're caught up in some kind of jam here. If you could see fit to let us through to where they keep the shock jockey, then we'll...
That tin soldier, Comstock. Once my boy's dead, we won't die at his hands.
There's going to be trouble.
All my men have left is a choice. Die at the hands of a tin soldier, or a real one! Die!
Just give us the shock jockey.
If you want the vigor, Booker, you will give my men a soldier's death. They wait for you in Midney and Peking.
Thank you.
nice.
I'll try to keep you stocked with both bandages and ammo, but the right materials aren't always at hand.
And cry with hatchet red, they danced amongst our noble dead. But when our soldiers took the field, the savage horde could only yield.
You were there. That wounded knee. I can see it in your face.
Like the heroes of Sparta. I still hear the screams. This Comstock. Here's the soldier I spoke of. The kind of man Comstock pretends to be. See if I told you true.
Just give me what I need.
I will. After you do the same for me, come and look for me amongst the boxers.
Who are the boxers?
The Chinese. He means us to head to the other display.
Can you hear Comstock's tin soldiers coming to silence us? But we are the true patriots. The history that does not fit in their books.
A rebellion.
What happened there?
In Peking, it was my hand that put the city to the torch. Of course, that's not how Comstock tells it.
Come out where I can see you.
Was yellow skin and slanted eyes that did betray us with their lies until they crossed the righteous path of our prophet's holy wrath.
Comstock led the Colombian troops.
Comstock wasn't there! The boxers took my eye and 30 of my friends. Is there even a stone to mark that sacrifice?
Remember what we fight for!
Fireman over there!
My end! Yeah!
Ah!
didn't ask for this. I have no quarrel with these men.
Heroes never ask.
I never claimed to be no hero.
Then what are you? If you take away all the parts of Booker DeWitt you tried to erase, what's left? Come back to the Rotunda. It's almost over.
What did Slate mean? What did you try to erase?
Now that you're out of yours, you might realize cages have their advantages.
A choice is better than none, Mr. DeWitt. No matter what the outcome.
Yeah. What if you woke up one day and realized you didn't like what you chose?
About Lady Comstock. A woman had an eye for fashion.
You've seen what Comstock has done to my history. Now see how he's rewritten his own.
Prophet lay in the womb of Our Lady, but for a single week. Comstock had a child. My books never mention anything about a child.
That's quite an omission. Can't imagine that was by accident.
But the child took ill, and Our Lady prayed for the prophet's heir day and night.
She shall not come betwixt her and prophecy.
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man.
You're Comstock's daughter.
No, I can't be. I can't.
He wants you to follow in his footsteps.
Well, I want a puppy, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna get one.
Elizabeth?
Those who loved me, I was the most generous of souls. There was no pain I would deny them. No betrayal I would not gladly give. And when I had scorched the hearts of all who loved me, the prophet said, "There is nothing you can do for which I will not forgive you. For God has granted me sight, and through his eyes, even you are loved."
I can get through these bars, but you're too broad. Let me scout ahead, see if there's some way to move forward.
Is that?
It's a tear, something I can bring into this world.
It's a freight hook. Well, that's convenient.
As I said, it's a form of wish fulfillment.
Now.
You bet. I feel there's more where I came from. Whenever I'd get anxious, tears have a way of appearing. Booker, do you see those tears? We can use them against Slate's men. That tear will get us access to higher ground. And that one will give us a turret.
And some cover.
Open it! Not sure I understand this, but I'm not complaining. It's enough, Slate.
Here.
We just need the Vigor to get out of Columbia. We're taking it one way or another. Slate!
Open for that shock jockey, Vigor.
Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy prophecy. Too rare is the man who takes a stand in human pride. For God and sweetest fatherland, was here the place where we revered the heroes of our city.
Kingmen, Booker. That's what Comstock will turn us into. Wires and gears to replace heads and hearts.
Thank you.
He's coming for me. And when I'm gone, all that will be left is the lie.
Just give us what we came for!
Open this?
Really? That little old lock. It's done.
Can you unlock this?
On it.
The whole place is ransacked.
All yours.
There ain't
I found some money.
Here.
What? Slate must have taken them. Look.
Won't satisfy him. Oh no. He won't rest until he's turned us into tin. I won't let him. He took my past, but that's all he's getting from me.
Just give us the vigor. We don't need to do this.
Here you go, boys. A soldier's death awaits.
Gotta reload!
Thanks.
Fight like a man!
can muster, soldier? Come on now, DeWitt! Don't disappoint the boys!
Vengeance is mine, saith the prophet. Rejoice, for death has no sting. The Lord judges.
Great!
Come on, DeWitt! Show me what you're made of!
Feel better already.
Soldier! Eat everything that's on your plate! Finish it! dead man!
Of electricity. Hold and release to create a shocking trap.
You spared him.
Wasn't the first. Comstock's men will surely take him.
Do you ever get used to it? The killing.
Closer than you can imagine.
Seem very powerful. I'll do what I can to keep you stocked on salts.
Thanks.
What Slate said bothered you. You showed up. Sometimes you have to do what's necessary to survive.
There's survival, and there's finding pleasure in the act.
Booker.
Look, you seem like a decent enough sort. That said, the less you know about me, the better.